and the Saints. Let's hear it for Angie.
This song is very true.
I say food rushing, angel screaming tread. And so I come to you, go my heart above my head.
Get your skirt on
here. Oh, I see the danger there. If there's a chance for me, get it for me.
Be the biggest crowd yet. All thanks to all you beautiful people.
Climb upon my knees, sonny boy. Though you're only three, sonny boy, there is no way of showing what my heart is knowing. What you mean to be, sonny boy.
When there are gray skies,
I don't mind the gray sky, because you make them blue, sunny boy. Friends may forsake me, took out my life that week. Oh, 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 Mary, my little Mary, I've walked a million miles for learning your smile. My Mary, yes, you weep, weep, weep no more. Baby, sing the song for me.
Thank you. You really are nice. A nice round of applause. Can I have a little more volume, please? Can't even hear myself. Good, thank you. For Frank Zullo, he has done every concert with us from year one. 10 years in a row, Mr. Frank Zullo. Ladies and gentlemen, about 3 weeks ago, a very glorious thing happened to us, my wife and I. Our first son, Ange, and his lovely wife gave birth to their first child. Stephanie Lynn came in at 7 pounds, 10 ounces. And this first song we want to do is dedicated to Stephanie Lynn. You are so beautiful to me. You are so beautiful to me. Can't you see? Just you and I, sharing our dreams together, and I know in time you and I. dreams together, and I know in time we'll build the dreams we treasure. We'll be all right, just you and I.
And finally here, and by the looks of the crowd tonight, if we don't find a bigger hall next year, I think we're going to be in trouble. This group has been almost constant also during the 10 years. Let's hear it for the band. Let's hear it for the band. Now, the next fellow I'm about to introduce was just getting out of junior high school when this whole series started. And these concerts have seen him through high school, and Wagner College, where he majored in music and psychiatry, and then he went on to Pace to get his master's degree, which he's just gotten. And Angie was rather grateful last year. He said, Frank, finally, he's going to get his master, and that'll be it, and he'll go out and make a couple of bucks. Well, he didn't realize his son was going to go on to get his PhD, so that's about another 50 grand, and I think Angie can handle that. I don't want him to get cardiac arrest with the figure, but that's a good estimate, Angie. The next fellow I'm going to introduce is obviously Angie's son, John. And he's a fellow that wants to do it his way. He's going to do three songs for us without the band. He hasn't even told us what the songs are going to be. He's going to surprise all of us, his father, myself, and all of you. But one thing's going to be no surprise, and that's his talent, John Rubino.
Thank you. It's great to be back. Test. Hello. There we are. Okay. Nice to be back. 10 years. This first song I'd like to do for you is one of my own. Here you are, ready to hold my hand, take a chance on me. Here I am, a little bit shy, but I know you believe in me, and we know, yes, we know, our love will grow. Let's make a plan to walk the road of life together, hand in hand. And And should I fall, and I know you'll help me right back on my feet again. And we know, yes, we know, our love will grow. Well, our love will grow while the years all pass away. We'll keep love strong by what we do and what we say. Our love will grow as long as we know we're together, always together. So hold me close and let's count the happy hours we have yet to share. And we begin today, and our dreams will take us anywhere. And we know, yes, we know, our love will grow. Well, our love will grow while the years all pass away. And we'll keep love strong by what we do and what we say. Our love will grow as long as we know we're together, always together. And here you are. You're ready to hold my hand and take a chance on me. And here I am, well, I'm a little bit shy, but I know you believe in me. And we know, yes, we know, our love will grow. Our love will grow.
Thank you very much. I guess you can say the opposite of that song would be the next song I'm going to do. This is a Paul Simon tune.
Inside your head, she said to me, the answer is easy if you take it logically. And I'd like to help you in your struggle to be free. There must be 50 ways to leave your lover. She says, it's really not my habit to intrude. And furthermore, I hope my meaning don't get lost or misconstrued. But I repeat myself, at the risk of being crude, there must be 50 ways to leave your lover. 50 ways to leave your lover. Just slip out the back, Jack. Make a new plan, Stan. You don't need to be Carly Roy or listen to me. Just hop on a bus, Gus, and you don't need to discuss much. Drop off your key, leave, and get yourself free. Just slip out the back, Jack, and you make a new plan, Stan. You don't need to be Carly Roy or listen to me. Just hop on a bus, Gus, and you don't need to discuss much. Drop off your key, Lee, and get yourself free. She says, it's really not my habit to intrude. Furthermore, I hope my meaning don't get lost or misconstrued. But I repeat myself, at the risk of being crude, there must be 50 ways to leave your lover. 50 ways to leave your lover. You just slip out of the back, Jack, and you make a new plan stand. You don't need a big car, right? Oh, listen to me. You just hop on a bus, Gus, and you don't need to discuss much. Drop off your keyleen and get yourself free. You just slip out the back, Jack, and you make a new plan stand. You don't need a big car, right? Oh, listen to me. Just hop on a bus, Gus, and you don't need to discuss much. Drop off your keyleen and get yourself free.
Like clapping along with this one, please do. All right.
Trailer for sale or rent, rooms to let 50 cents. No phone, no boo, no pets. I ain't got no cigarettes, but 2 hours of pushing a broom buys a 8x10 four bill room. Mama, never means by no means king of the road. Third boxcar, midnight train, destination Bangor, Maine. Old worn out suit and shoes, and I don't pay no union dues. The slogan, old stogies I have found. Sure, but not to big around. I'm a man of means, by no means king of the road. I know every engineer on every train, all the children and all of the neighbors, and every hand out in every town, and every life it ain't like we're going around. Trailer for sale, to live with this. No phone, no pants, and I ain't got no cigarettes, but 2 hours of functional broom buys a 8x10 for me. Mama, I'm a man of means, by no means king of the road. I know every engineer on every train,
for John. John Gray's strict orders, he wanted to do all three alone, but Ange just wouldn't let him. You see how when he heard that King of the Road and felt that beat, he began to get hitchy, and one at a time, John got stuck with the band again, even though he didn't want it. Well, what are you going to do, John? You'll have to do three of your own tunes next time, and don't give him a chance to get back up here. Okay, now we're going to get Angie back up here, and he's going to do a tune that's familiar to all of us. That old black magic, Angie Rubino.
Did you lose something, sir? The hell are you walking in front of the shoulder for? That's so no boss that cheap. It must be his first time out.
That old black magic has me in its spell. That old black magic that you weave so well. I see fingers up and down my spine. The same old thing, my finger eyes be mine. The same old signal that I feel inside. And when that elevator
right beneath that northern tide.
I can sail away, but what can I do? I hear your name and I'm aflame with such a burning desire.
Not only a kiss, don't put out the fire. You're the lover I have waited for.
You're the mate that me has been created for. And every time you listen, my darling, down I go, round and round I go.
In a spin, loving that spin that I've been under that old black magic called love.
I should stay away, but what can I do? I hear your name, and I'm aflame with such a burning desire.
Not only a kiss,
but out the fire with your lover.
Here he comes again. What the hell is it with this guy? There's a bathroom over there, you know. You go right through there. Now you go this way. The zipper's open anyway. You don't hope you'd have to go again, do you? You come right here again. Here's a song we did last year. I wasn't planning on doing it again, but the social director said, do it again.
Yeah.
Midnight, night is something to paint me, as the moon lost its memory, she is smiling alone. In the lamplight, the withered leaves collect at my feet, and the wind begins to move.
me. You'll understand what happiness is. And a new day will begin. Memory, oh, in the moonlight, I can smile at the old days. Life was beautiful there. I remember
memories. Yeah, you can all stand up. Don't be thankful. He's working hard up here. Show him your appreciation. There it goes, man. It didn't take much convincing for him to stand up, man. They did it on their own. It wasn't because I asked. Don't stand up too long. You'll do too many encores. Ladies and gentlemen, you know, we've done this over 10 years. Some songs receive a better response than others. But there's one song that, down through the years, has literally become a standard for this particular function. It's appropriate, it's beautiful, it's timely, it's he.
Thank you very much, Frank. We started doing this song about 10 years ago, and as Frank said, it's become associated with S.T.A.R. With your kind permission, I want to dedicate this song to my mother, who hasn't been feeling too well these past couple of months.
Our darkness bright. He keeps watch all through each long and lonely night. He still finds the time to hear a child's
Thank you very, very much.
Thank you very much, you're beautiful people. Thank you.
Let's hear it for Angie.